Remember our first deal? Mm-hmm. It was 7 units on the market, listed for $550. What did we pay for it?
$660.
Rents were about $700 mm-hmm. bucks there. Now what are you getting?
$1,150 to $1,200.
You got that within the first year because it's only 7 units. The property reappraised at $1 million because multifamily apartments are valued like businesses. Single family homes, 1 to 4 units, are valued based on comparable sales. Multifamily is NOI, your net operating income, which is just your profit, divided by the cap rate equals your valuation. So our NOI grew from $30,000 to $60,000, divided by a 6% cap rate, it's $1 million bucks. Went back to the bank, did a cash out refinance, pulled out $250,000. Was that tax income?
No. Nope.
Tax free because it's debt. But that's the power of it. Then you do that on a 7 unit, then you go do it on a 12 unit, then a 24. You progress up, but that's value add real estate investing.